What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Sean Dimension. And today, I went a little bit crazy. I'll be honest with you, but we're gonna open up all this Champions Pass stuff. I wanna try to keep one of these guys sealed, but we are definitely needing that VMAX Rainbow Secret Rare Charizard. So I'm not really gonna say anything else. We're just gonna get all this open right now. So let's go. All right, guys, so the first one I'm gonna open up is this pin collection three pack little series, guys. Like I said, I'm trying to keep at least one ETB sealed today, but I have to see that Charizard. I've been obsessing over it, so we just need to see that happen today. I have a couple doubles and four more bigger pin collection sets to open up as well. So let's just get to it. Let's see what's in the next guy. Oh yeah. Have y'all seen these yet? I randomly saw this.
Cool,
yeah, which one?
Just the pink and the black.
Yeah. I think this was actually one of the more valuable little small sets, so that's pretty interesting. This is a little pin it comes with, which is pretty cool. There we go, add that to the pin collection. This is the promo Cinescorch. Put that guy over there, and it does come with three packs. And it comes with a little duh. Comes with one of these guys. So, like I said, guys, we need to see that Charizard today. I always talk about how lucky Steve is, but Steve has already pulled the shiny Charizard out of an ETB. First, or not technically the first one he opened, but it was just one that he opened that day. So, shout out Gabe for getting us those ETBs. That was really awesome. I just thought that it was going to be impossible to see these guys again, so he came through and gave us a really good deal, so we really appreciate that, Gabe. Shout out. Sorry, it's a Ninja Star. So we're starting off with the Steel Energy, Hedern, Beedrill, Weedle, Purloin. I think there's, if I keep one ETB sealed today, a Cinescorch. Yeah, if I keep one ETB sealed today, sorry, kind of a tongue twister on that one. I believe that's 61 packs we're opening up today. I really don't want to do 71 packs, but in search of Charizard, I will do it. I just really want to start my sealed collection, but I have faith in our pal Gabe that we can try to get a couple more sealed ones. Oh, here we go, Fire Energy. You have to pull a Charizard out of a Fire Energy pack, so that would be crazy if that just happened. Kakuna, Carvana, Potion, Pierre's, and Hatterene in the Holo Rare. Third pack of this little pin collection. And we're going to try to convince Luis to open a pack today, so hopefully he's going to...
Yeah.
Oh, he already said yeah.
I'll do one.
He said he's going to do one, so right on. All right. Psychic Energy, Machoke, Kabu, Absol, Weedle, Kuna, Carvana, Vulpix, Pierre's, and we have a Gardevoir. I think this is... Yeah, I keep forgetting which ones are which. Nice. There we go. All right, so now we're gonna open up the double boxes, but before we do that, we have my very lucky Charizard. I've had this since I've been a little kid. I would get in trouble in third grade for bringing these to school. Our whole class would get in trouble. Our teacher was fed up. Have this luck charm for us today too. So if you remember being in third grade and bringing Pokemon toys to school, that was a pretty crazy time. Do y'all remember that?
Specifically third grade though.
Yeah, I was in third grade for sure, because my teacher literally was like, if you guys bring these to school anymore, I am...
You were in third grade.
I had Pokemon toys.
We were in second
toys.
Grade.
Oh, y'all were in second
I was
grade.
In second grade.
Yeah, no, I had Pokemon toys in second grade.
Yeah.
In Mexico.
Oh.
You were definitely not allowed to bring them to school, but I had them at home.
You were trading, too.
Big double promo card. Yeah, like, our teacher literally was like, if you guys bring those to school anymore, they are mine. Because I remember, if you guys remember the first toys that came out, it was like, obviously, like, the base Pokemon, Charizard, Charmeleon, Charizard. Who's that, Rob? Oh, what's up, dude? Finally, we got Rob pulling up with us today. All right, cool. So Rob just got out of a Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournament. How'd it go?
I was 1-1-1.
He's panting.
Yeah.
1-1-1.
Won the first one, tied the second one, lost the last one.
It happens.
You got your little, what'd you get?
Did you face the Tin Yu guy today?
He's actually rocking Dragon Link now.
Oh my god.
I got real messed up. My orc was neck and neck dead, so.
Well, you're safe here now. There we go. We just started too, so we're searching for that Charizard, Robbie. I think this is our fourth pack actually, so, and Luis said he's gonna open a pack today, so I'm excited about that. Beedrill, Reverse Holo, and Incineroar V.
Oh yeah,
that'd be... Nice.
I think you're gonna be able to get them with the update now.
That black border.
What update? Talk about it.
For Sword and Shield.
What's happening on the update?
There's just more Pokemon coming out.
Alright.
So you really get that.
I didn't think it was, I thought it was like something like you had to do specifically. I didn't know it was like,
No.
Just turn the game on, you can now get him.
No, soon though.
Yeah. Which, is he from Sword and Shield or is he from Sun and Moon?
I don't know. I'm kind of ashamed to say this, but like, I stopped watching Pokemon after the third generation.
Yeah.
That's not Ruby.
And I think they're in their seventh or eighth generation?
Like ninth,
tenth. Yeah, something like
so
that.
Like these new Pokemon, Umachamp. I have no connection with. But there'll be like some every now and then. Like
apparently
that one's
Team
cool
Rocket.
Looking.
Yeah. Well,
yeah,
like
Team Rocket's always been there. Like they're always like.
Well, I said this in the last Pokemon videos. I've played every Pokemon game except Sword and Shield and Sun and Moon. Did you play Sun and Moon?
Nah, I didn't play nothing. So like the last thing I played was like Game Boy.
Like
Advanced.
Ruby or Sapphire or something
Ruby
like that.
Sapphire was the last stuff.
Well, honestly, in my opinion, that's still like.
Or I think it was the.
Rather Machamp.
Machamp.
Oh, like Leaf Green and what was the other one called?
I think those came out after Sapphire.
Fire Red and Leaf Green, right?
Yeah, something like that. Is it shiny?
Yeah. Oh, it's the shiny I messed up. Put that one over there.
Is there a shiny with Champ?
Yeah, I just pulled like a few of them. Oh my god.
No, like a shiny.
Oh, I don't believe so. But did you see that they're gonna? Yeah, they're gonna have a set. I forget what it's called, but it's a shiny set that's coming out. Probably won't come out until 2021 for us.
Guaranteed to get a shiny Pokemon.
Ooh, Altaria. In the holo rare. All right, so that means we need to open up another box of Dub Wool. All right, these boxes are kind of hard to open. I should have pre-opened these, but whatever. Yeah. Well, some people like it's funny. I had my buddy shout out Datu's Bizarre Adventure. Some people think that when he pulls, a 10,000 dragon out of a blister pack, out of one, and people on YouTube were saying that it was like staged. And it's like, dude, like, he was like, I have 50 subscribers on YouTube. Like, why would I stage something like that?
Especially a pack, right?
It's like, dude, it's fine. It's just the promo. There we go. Man, we're gonna have a mess today. All right, so we have four packs in this Dub Wool. My battery's getting kind of low too. It's at halfway, so we might have to switch that out. Yeah, Steve said there's something. So, and I already told them about Steve. Were you here, Rob, when Steve did that, or you came right after? When Steve was just like he pulled the shiny and won ETB. Ooh. I always listen to Steve, we've got a great blog. V, excellent. All right.
What's that, the octopus?
Yeah. See, I don't know what that says for me either.
Weird.
Like, yeah.
Cute, when I saw the octopus when I got it.
Looks like a villain.
It does look like an evil villain, actually. You know anything about Vivid Voltage, Luis? You already know that the VMAX Pikachu is going to be in it. Machamp, Reverse Holo, and Altaria in the Holo Rare. There's going to be a lot of great cards coming out of it. And actually, they're releasing another Charizard too, but it's just going to be a normal Holo Rare. But I mean, a Charizard is a Charizard. You want to get it. So, here we go. Code. The Venusaur V. That's what it is, right? It's just a V.
It's just a V. I'm yeah. Gonna do a
V-Max. Well, Luis said that that's not even in the game yet.
Oh, really?
No.
Which one?
The Venusaur V-Max.
I'm
Scrafty,
not sure
yeah. I haven't seen Scrafty yet. Well, we looked up the card, and it's not a card, so I don't know.
I think it's coming with the next update.
So, Luis, let me ask you this, because we were talking about this last time. What do you think about Pokemon Fusions? That's not a thing, obviously, right? Like,
like on Instagram?
No, just like in general, like the game, like.
There's no fusion. I don't think there's any fusion Pokemon.
Do you think that's inevitable, or?
Unless I've been like super under the rock, or however that saying goes.
Yeah, under a rock.
Yeah.
Like Patrick.
but nah, I don't.
Oh, Obstagoon.
That'd be weird. That'd be cruel to like Pokemon, forcing them to like.
Fuse.
One body.
Well, isn't it like so? Isn't the whole VMAX thing where it's just it's only.
I don't know what VMAX means.
So this is now we're gonna open up these bigger pin sets. I got four of them, but isn't VMAX just like it only lasts for the battle, right?
Yeah, yeah. It
That's what I'm saying.
It's
so
like, it's like the Mega Evolution.
It's like a temporary.
Yeah.
And it doesn't even last the whole battle.
Well, wouldn't you think they would do that for? God dang.
If it was like.
Because they go, because they turn like,
no, they get bigger, right?
Like 30 stories tall, like they're giant.
Yeah. But so it's like all being like Dragon Ball Z Super Saiyan, right? Like the
yeah.
first time.
Yeah. But they don't go crazy.
Yeah, I'm gonna bust some Dragon Ball Z cards.
Those are
and, like a Frieza deck.
I have some Dragon Ball Z cards.
Here we go, one of the little collectible pins right there. This is a big opening, guys, so obviously you're going to hear us talking the whole time because I don't usually have all the guys with me here. So I'm just really excited that they're all here with me. I'm glad Rob got to pull up after the tournament. But y'all remember that Pokemon episode where they went to the island and all the Pokemon were giant? It was like the OG series.
Yeah, from a long time ago. But yeah. Those had like markings on them, right?
Well, they were machines.
Oh, yeah.
That's what they ended up being, right? Like machines.
But there is that episode where they had that
promo
giant,
Lapras, the promo
that
Colossal
Dragonite that like pulls up to the light tower.
Oh yeah,
and it's like huge.
Yeah,
it's the same size as a Gigantamax. Like,
cause isn't that when they considered Dragonite like a legendary Pokemon? Like there was only one in the world or something like that.
Or one like this, like one that was like, you know, 30 feet tall.
Because that was Bill, right? Wasn't that his name, Bill? And he was in the
I don't remember details.
The Kabuto costume when Ash walks in. And it was like, you know, like a talking Pokemon. He had the lighthouse and all that stuff.
That's right, I
forgot. Hyena and Altaria. Damn. It's alright. I'm excited for these ETBs. I wasn't expecting too much out of these pin collections. I have seen people pull crazy stuff out of them, so if we're lucky, we can at least do that, but yeah. I wouldn't be surprised, but being surprised is cool. Ooh, fire energy. Obstagoon. How are you going to follow Obstagoon with the holo fire energy? That's supposed to be a Charizard, man.
Dude, that one, the shiny version. What is it, Obstagoon?
Yeah, Obstagoon.
It's crazy. It's like red, white, and like seafoam green.
Did you catch it in the game?
No.
Are you a Pokemon Go?
No, I don't really shiny hunt. It's
okay.
It's Fire Song.
Yeah.
It's cool when they come out, but like.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of.
What was man? So I was playing we were all playing Pokemon Go with each other, like. Over a year ago, hop.
I think it was
oh,
like 2 years ago.
Yeah, 2 years. Ooh, another Incineroar V. But what was like the last? Remember the shiny?
We all said we went crazy. We did.
Yeah, we're up.
We were up till like 2 in the morning, 3 in the morning.
Looking for Charmander.
The Charmander nest.
Around all the time shores.
Yeah, when I got the scooters and we were just running around.
Oh yeah, we were just.
And then that one
like
homeless
every
guy.
Day.
Remember that homeless guy following us, and we were just like, all right.
Was I with y'all?
Man.
No, it was at the old studio.
I don't think I remember.
We'd work for like 5 minutes and be like, yo,
Yeah. Are you talking about the last studio or like the first studio? Swab Blue and Professor Research. Not super excited to see that
you
card.
Did it at both.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I remember. That's why, I mean, I'll talk more about it on another episode, but the podcast we're going to be doing. But remember, Luis pulled a shiny Ho-Oh, or not pulled, but caught one on Pokemon Go. That was a top 10 moment for me of seeing that. It was hilarious.
I rubbed it into those people's face. Well, I wasn't really trying to do that.
You were just hype. It's all good.
Letting them know that they're out here.
Yeah. You were letting them know that they were out here and they didn't get one.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, that.
All right. Second box of this.
Territory.
Yeah.
I'm letting them know that they're out here.
Natural.
Is that, yeah, I also got what you need here.
What are those pins?
Yeah, gym pins. The old ones? Doesn't surprise me. I can't get it.
It's been passed down by a trainer who died.
Ooh.
When a trainer dies, like they have to like
give away their
stuff. They have to give away all their gym badges.
The badges have to go back into circulation.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you're gonna have people getting badges for like chips on and stuff.
You said chips?
For RFIDs, yeah, they're
like,
yeah, remember that?
Like chips.
Like they'd be eating potato chips and wiping their fingers off on their gyms.
Like battle damage chips.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
RFIDs, you put your name, you have this before you.
Oh yeah, you can tell.
This first time pulling a water energy like that. Marnie. I remember Marnie.
I'm sorry, I bumped the table.
Oh, it's fine.
I've done it 3 times already.
I'm pretty sure this camera comes with like some sort of stabilizer, because I'll be knocking it sometimes and you can't even tell.
Let's see.
I need to get a small tripod though, because this one's like kind of, you know, all this going on is kind of difficult. But we are going to transform this room soon. We're about to make it look crazy in here. I'm going to have the guys on camera more often. So yeah, Roly-Coly. And ooh, another Gardevoir V. These cards are really pretty, honestly. I was kind of like wondering which ones I thought were more cool looking between these and like Pokemon or Yu-Gi-Oh cards. It's kind of hard to top a secret rare, but I think these cards are really nice looking too though, honestly. Especially I think the Ultras are really solid, honestly.
Yeah.
I almost like those more than the Yu-Gi-Oh!
Like
Ultras.
The V-Max.
Yeah, I think those look really nice.
These are cool, but I like the V-Max just because it's more color.
Yeah, well, especially like the secret ones are crazy too, and I think, yeah. Don't they have texture on them? Man,
oh,
steel.
Might get something.
Ooh, Hatterene. They have texture on some of them, don't they?
Yeah, I can feel it.
Yeah, it's like kind of
secret.
It's kind of grainy.
Yeah.
If Luis pulled the Charizard VMAX secret rare, he'd probably scratch it. Because he likes to feel things. That's why we do this. Pika, Swablu, Inkay, Sharpedo. What does Steve say? Sharknado. And a Zygrade.
Sharknado, that's a movie, right?
Yeah, yeah. I think they made like 4 of them. I don't know enough about these pin sets and doubles, but I don't know if you're guaranteed at least an Ultra in them. So by theory, I should be getting an Ultra. In this pack, so we'll see. I don't know. Yeah. Is that the one you got?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go. Yep. See, you do. I think you are guaranteed one Ultra. So another Gardevoir V.
Yeah, you got 3 of those.
Yeah, we got 3 of them. Yeah.
Pretty much.
Yeah. All right. 2 more of these guys. Yeah, that's why some people swear by the ETBs and some people swear by. These, because this is totally random, so I don't know. I don't know what to think.
You know how I feel about it.
How do you feel?
For the ETBs.
Yeah, well, that one's easy, because I mean, it just comes with so many goodies.
You might pull something, like, you know, the probabilities is so hard to get something.
Yeah. Well, if I have a Steve probability, that means I'm going to pull it every time. Alright. This chair is so squeaky. I know. Alright, so this is the third box of the pin collection. We have one more box and then a few ETBs to go. I drank a lot of yerba mate before this. Steve's throwing cards, we're hype. He's throwing them like ninja stars. I hope he doesn't hit my eye. Taria and Professor Research in that pack. Maybe if I center my butt a little bit, it won't squeak as much. Yeah. All right, there you go. Oh, my battery's getting low. After this pack, I'm gonna have to switch out the battery, guys. We will be right back because the battery is low. Fighting energy. Obstagoon. All right, guys, 1 second. Let me switch this battery out. All right, guys, we're back. We just had to change out the battery. I'm not even sorry because I guess like it doesn't matter anyways because I'm cutting it out. So I'm not sorry. I'm more sorry to myself because I had some momentum going. I think Luis should open the next pack. What do you think, Steve? The pack.
Sure. I want to open a whole ETB box.
Give me the ETB. Oh, Dreadnought V. Nice. There you go. You want to open up a whole ETB to yourself, Luis? All right.
And every card drops from a 10 to a 7.5.
That's why I low-key want Luis to open up one of these packs.
What does that mean?
Just you got.
Oh, because they're all gonna be like.
Because you got strong hands.
No, I'm gentle.
I saw.
I know how to open.
Bro, you've been working on cars, bro.
I saw. What were you showing Jonathan, Steve? And he was looking at it like this. He was like, "Damn, this card's
promo."
He was like, "This card is crazy." And I was like, "Damn, John."
It's like you give him your baby, and he holds it by the head. It's like, bro, that's how you hold a baby.
Yeah, it's basically the equivalent of that. Yes.
I'm not that savage.
Alright, well let's start you off with this one. Let's get you to open up this one. Okay. Alright, so I'm just gonna sit right here and you're just gonna come over here. Alright, this pack's waiting for Luis, y'all.
What do I do? Oh, I just stand up.
Yeah.
Okay, that's it.
Alright. First time Luis opening up a pack.
See what you got.
See what he gets. There we go. He's gonna open it real delicate like. Alright, let's see if he can get it.
All that working out.
It's slippery and my hands are sweaty.
What's up, son?
Hold on, look, here's the little slit.
All right, there you go. There you go.
Not really, but okay.
That's gonna work.
What are you saying?
My hands feel like salamanders. So here's your thing.
Yeah, show them that code. Let it focus. There you go.
Use it, you see it?
Yeah, use that code.
How many do I do?
Four.
One, two, three, four.
There you go. Yep.
All right. So hold on. It's gonna be electric. No.
All right. Pattern. Malamar.
Malamar. Team Yelgrunt.
All right.
Hold on. Let me focus. I'm not even looking at the camera.
Carvana.
I think this one evolves into
Sharkpedo.
They chase you like crazy on the game.
Ekans.
Also snake backward.
Oh really?
Weedle.
That makes sense.
Yeah, look at it.
What? I'm a plebe. Snake. I did not know that.
This one.
Linoon.
Linoon.
Scraggy.
Scraggy.
Ooh, reverse holo Carvana.
Oh yeah, that one's reverse holo. Yeah.
And Professor Research.
Mm.
Alright, well let's get a like and subscribe for Luis opening up the first pack ever on YouTube,
first
I believe.
Pack.
I might let
yeah,
him.
It could be better if I was like in position.
Yeah, no. I mean it was awkward for you because I'm sitting here, so don't worry.
I'm sweating like a pig.
You said, what'd you say? My hands feel like
salamanders.
His hands feel like salamanders.
The crevice in between like my forearm and my arm is like this. The crease where the joint is at.
Alright, this is the last box of the pin collection. We have not seen anything crazy, so we're about to have some fun with these ETBs. So let's go. Let's see, I like to open it from the bottom sometimes. There we go. Alrighty. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, water. Beedrill, Lanoon, Carvana. Steve, what did you say? What, Steve? Carvana, like the car service? Man. Oh!
Did you get it?
This guy's actually really hard to get. Hop.
Yeah, Hop.
Nice. Alright. You know
he's
who?
A loser.
He's a loser?
I beat him.
You don't like him? Is he your rival?
Yeah, I beat him.
Oh, okay. All right,
you
heard it here first.
Not only did I beat him, but I beat his brother in front of him.
Oh,
bro, that's
savage.
I took his brother's title in front of his little brother.
What's his brother's name?
I think it's Leon.
Leon?
Yeah.
Okay. I think Leon's a really good trainer card, right? That's what people be saying. But, yeah. Oh, these cards are slippery. Kabu and Altaria. So, I don't know if I'll be expecting another ultra rare in this set, this box, I believe. We'll see. If they want to be crazy and super nice, that would be cool to see another one.
Sure. I'll be surprised they give you a secret.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. We haven't seen a secret yet today. So, that's not cool. Trubbish. Hyper Potion and Marnie. Her pin collection is coming soon. What? Is it a pin collection?
Yeah. It's like 8 booster packs. No, 8 booster packs, a mat.
Oh, 8? Wow. No wonder it's 50.
Yeah.
Alright, and a mat. That's cool. Yeah. Man, might have to get one of those. Alright. We might have to open up all 4 ETBs. I don't know.
You open one. You open 3. I open one.
All right. That's cool. I'm cool with that.
If you do it.
Marnie. I think we have to. I don't know. If we open up the Charizard before, then no. But.
I'm gonna wind up my hands like real hard. That's how I'm gonna summon the Charizard.
When you were putting him down, I was like.
There we go. All right. We have the Fire Energy. Still yet to pull a Charizard with the Fire Energy. Let's go.
That rubbing was me rubbing my hands super fast. Ooh. To summon the Charizard.
He's about to summon the Charizard. Zygrade. Alright, so I think it's ETB time. So I'm really excited about this. Let me kind of get organized real quick. I've only opened up 1 ETB at this point. So we're about to... I was going to keep one sealed, but I don't know. I feel like you're going to get your hands on one regardless, so I don't know. You can start your sealed collection anytime, right? Like,
now you're opening it.
Okay, Steve, the guy that told me, can I get the blade
the
over
white
there?
Pokemon?
No, I'm over here being like, no, you know, I could start my sealed collection, and then the one guy telling me to open all 4 is like, yeah, you could start it right now.
With like Dewgong?
No, I'm talking about this, like starting the sealed collection. Not like the Pokemon. I just meant like.
Meant the Pokemon.
No. Like
to collect the seal.
No.
So why would you want to collect those?
They're pretty cool, but no, I don't want to collect them. So you guys have already seen this. I'm not really gonna go over it. All that good stuff. This has all the goodies in it. So let's take this out. All the packs. You guys have seen. I'm not even going to show you the other stuff. I am. Where is the promo? Got to take care of this guy. Let's put that right there. Let's move this. Let's move this. If you hear all that noise, it is because it looks insane in here right now. All right, so we get 10 packs from the ETB. Let's go.
Maybe the first one, Charizard.
I know. This is where the magic happens, y'all.
It's Charizard. It's Charizard, I'm calling it right now.
This is where the magic happens. Oh no, everybody's gathered around me. I'm really nervous now. The Noon, Swablu, Rotom Bike, it's Cinescort.
Same energy for every pull.
Same energy.
Ready? Charizard, yeah. It's Charizard.
Yeah, Charizard.
For every single one we have, it's Charizard.
It's Charizard. This right here is Charizard. Charizard code. Alright.
Are they kind of like a little bit warmer than the other ones?
Yeah.
Sorry.
For sure. This one feels a little bit like 2 degrees warmer. Zygrade. All right. We just have to find a warmer pack. All right. Oh, that was not a good open. All right. Boom. I need this Charizard, guys, because I want to start my modern Pokemon collection. I have all my vintage ones that I'm going to be sending off soon to get graded, and I'm excited to share that experience with you guys.
Damn, you got both
of them. I know, that's pretty cool. So yeah, like I said, I'll talk about it on another video, but we are starting a podcast soon for anything trade related. A good chunk of it is going to be about trading cards, obviously. And I want to take you guys through the grading process because I've never done that before. I'm pulling all my cards that I've had for 20 years. They've been safe and sound in a binder. Most of them are in really good condition. So I'm excited to get those graded and show you guys what's going on. Ooh.
That was a Pikachu.
Ooh, another Dreadnought. All right. So that's an Ultra right there.
Yeah, level up version of it.
Level up version of it. Oh, yeah, the other one was the other art.
The other one has a little one.
Yeah, I forget which ones are the full art. All right, so we have the grass, Purloin, Nickit, Hatterene, Cinnascorch,
Rainbow,
ooh, Grapeblock V. All right, so that's two ultra.
It's getting better though, because you're getting more.
I know, that's why I was really excited to go through these ETBs, and I knew in my heart, I was like, no, I'll keep one sealed, but at the same time, I was like, probably not. Oh, man. All right. And the crowd is silent. Scrafty. Alright, it's all good. Because at least with the ETBs, I think you're guaranteed some good stuff regardless. Let's see if I can. There's a tower of Pokemon cards to the right of me. We are still Yu-Gi-Oh! Players, but man, if this isn't like, this is a different kind of nostalgia for me, because obviously, like, I think Pokemon and Dragon Ball Z were at the same time, weren't they? Yeah. And then obviously Yu-Gi-Oh! Came after that. Ooh, Cursola. There we go. Look at those beady eyes. So it's just a different kind of nostalgia. I mean, it's Pokemon, guys. Like, I don't know. And I've never had like a modern collection. I have opened up packs in the past few years, but nothing like I'm doing now. So that's why we need that Charizard. I've been manifesting it. We're gonna see it. We're gonna see it. All right. Brass Energy, Absol, Kakuna, Trubbish. Hop, there's Hop in the reverse holo. And oh! So that's our first secret for the day, Kabu. Beautiful. Let's put that over there. Oh, I need to get my sleeves out. What am I doing?
Congratulations.
Oh, thanks, man.
You're welcome.
Let's see. I have to move the camera for 1 second. Oh, no. What am I doing? Okay. Sorry about that. Have to get these sleeves ready because I know it's about to get crazy. Steve asked me if I wanted him to bring in the shiny Charizard to show you guys, but I did not want to do that just because it needs to stay somewhere safe. So congratulations to Steve, that was crazy. Seems like a Steve thing to do.
How are you keeping it safe? What are you doing to it?
It's in a tin can.
You covered it in resin?
Yeah.
You
just sealed it in resin?
Exactly.
And buried it.
Buried it underground.
Buried it underground.
Time capsule.
You just dug a hole and threw the car in there, and like threw the rest out of it.
It does have a little, has a sleeve though, so that'd
be nice. It's sleeved up.
Sleeved up. As long as you put it in a sleeve, it's fine to bury it.
Yeah.
The Steel Energy, Cinnascorch. All right, so we're moving on to the next box. We are going through this quick.
Next box,
Man, I'm sweating, so I know the Charizard's in there. It's hot in here.
Luis is sweating. He said the Charizard's in here.
There
it is. So it's mad. Right here. We woke him up. The other one, that one's nice. That one's like just looking back at you like a little Uzi. This one on the cover is his.
Well, this would be Steve's middle one, so let's see.
Wait, that the middle one?
Yeah, no, it was right here. Alright, here we go. Let's get all this out of the way. I wanna keep it some kind of safe, but we're only interested in the packs right now. Will you put that somewhere safe for me? Thank you. Alright, here we go. 10 more packs. So I don't even know. So if we open all 4 ETBs, I think that's 71 packs we've opened on camera. Yeah, we'll do the math later. Dude, you should have seen the intro we shot, Rob. It was really, really funny and really weird. But I'm going to put it out anyways. Ooh, Lightning. Obstagoon. All right, let's move these over. Whew. Start a new stack of cards. So who did you play today, Rob? You played...
I played this guy named Luis.
Salamangreat player? Oh, I think I just saw something crazy. Do you see it? I just kind of lost my breath for a second. Oh, it's another Hob. All right. I saw...
This is good, though.
Yeah, I saw something sparkle, and I got really... Oh, wow. This one has texture on it. I actually just accidentally just grabbed it. Whoops. I should probably sleep. What am I doing? I need to sleep all these cards. I was like, what are you doing for me, sleep? Thank you. Oh, man.
You gotta play Salamangreat.
Yeah, Salamangreat, sorry.
And I play Dragon Link Burn.
So how was that? I mean, I still need to build that the next few days, now that I have some time in the next few days.
Yeah, nice. He was new to it, so he was figuring it out.
What was he running, like Rockets? 40? Yeah. I feel like that's the way to go. 60 just sounds insane to me.
No, I'm sorry. I played the Pendulum guy again.
Oh.
The Dragon Link guy was next to me the whole time.
Oh, so you didn't play Dragon Links?
I just kept looking over there.
How was he doing?
And then I tied the Pendulum guy.
Oh, nice. You faced him before, right?
But it was harder this time.
Yeah. The guy that, like, Steve wanted to get his Magician Souls from. Yeah. And he was like, no.
He fixed his deck. And then I got my book against the Orcus. McKnight.
Chris? Versus research.
Which bike is that? Is that from the Game Boy Advance or the
Rotom Bike?
Game Boy SP.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know where they go. Oh, no, you don't have to sleeve that one, sorry. It's from the Switch, I would imagine. Ooh.
Fairy.
So this is the fairy energy, right? Yeah,
that's what I'm saying. It might not be true, but I think
Zygrade.
It's
Zygrade. It looks like a fairy power. I'm pretty sure that's the fairy energy.
Fairy
powder. Power. Power. Power.
Fairy
power. Alright. Another fire energy. Alright, this would be the time to see it. I want to see that fire energy pull, you know? Do you remember what energy was in your pack when you pulled the shiny?
Bro, I don't know. I
you blacked out? Yeah, Steve cheats. He looks at, like, he looks at the side of the pack before he even opens it.
Bro.
He goes like this. He goes, I see something. So, yeah, it takes the fun out of it, man.
Not really.
I guess, yeah, you're not wrong. You're not wrong.
I don't know what I get. I just know something cool.
That's true. It's gonna be a long video. I think we're already at like 40. Oh, Dreadnought. How many Dreadnoughts are we gonna get today, man?
We got 3 now.
I think that's 4.
4. Collection.
Yeah, I'm just gonna be a Dreadnought trainer now.
No, it's getting that chocolate. It's a little square. What are you doing there?
Sonia. Professor Research. I know, he's taxing. Well, we know what you're talking about. Yeah. We know who you're talking about. Well, you played the tournament, that's why you got him. Grade.
Last pack.
Yeah. Last pack. I think we're guaranteed something in this pack. Did we already? We pulled a. Oh yeah. So actually, this might be
yeah,
a. This might be a dud ski, because we pulled the secret and two ultras. Oh, we got another Ultra, Grape Lot V. Okay. All right. So we're gonna move on to the third box. You're gonna open a pack?
Open the box. Open the box.
All right, we gotta go quick though.
Your turn.
I'll open the last one.
The last
or
box?
Whatever you want. You can open the first one or the last one.
All right, I'll let you do the last one.
Okay.
And then I can even let you sit where I'm sitting. Oh my God, it's mayhem in here right now.
I'm telling you, man, it's getting hotter.
I was gonna do that.
I'm sweating.
Oh, where is it? Is it right here?
My hands are shining.
All right. Here we go, guys. Two more ETBs left. Getting kind of nervous. I'm not gonna lie, this one might hurt a little bit today because I just really need to see that Charizard. I've been thinking about it nonstop. But we don't give up. We don't give up around here. Oh, Sinnoh. Alright. You know what? We're gonna manifest it one way or the other. I have two booster boxes of Darkness Ablaze off to the side, and Steve already tried to hype me up into, I'm not even going to say it out loud, because we are going to pull a Charizard today, so I'm not even going to say what I was about to say.
Yeah.
I told Steve to pick him for me. That's a different set.
36 freaking.
It's a totally different set.
Different Charizard. Oh, yeah. Well, it's a secret one.
No, it's a totally different Charizard.
No, but this is the. Well, I'm saying the same VMAX, but in secret.
Ooh, another Incineroar. It's like pulling Ash Blossom from.
Oh,
yeah, dual Devastator and then dual Overload. I don't know. Just from a different set.
Yeah.
Here we go. Water, Hattern, Pierre, Sharpedo, Purloin, Vulpix, Zigzagoon, Machop, and Zygarde. Oops. Alright, now let's put Charizard on camera. He'll be our good luck charm.
Like a baby bird.
Look at, yeah, waiting to be fed. That's the classic Charizard stance, too. Here we go. Absol, Meatloaf, Beedrill, Scraggy, Zigzagoon. Oof. Reverse Holo and Obstagoon. Nobody wants to see Obstagoon. Man, I'm getting tired. We've already been doing this for like 45 minutes.
All the chemicals in the cards.
Yeah.
The asbestos.
Oh, actually, you know what? I'm gonna multitask here in a second. Gotta get amped up. Steve already told me. He Steve's like, he knows before I do, you got something. Ooh, Gardevoir V. Oh, it's a reverse holo.
Damn, what's that, like third one?
Yeah, I don't know.
Fourth.
is it for? But like two versions, right?
Yerba Mate, sponsor me. Oh yeah. Here you go. All right. I don't even know how many packs are left. Thank you. So this is why it's fun to open up with you guys. Scrafty, Weedo. I don't know how they come up with these names anymore. There's like trash can Pokemon and stuff like that. Yeah. Is there? I feel like, yeah, I was like, I feel like I've seen that.
There's a trash bag.
There's a trash bag Pokemon? I know there's, what is it? Rubbish or Scrubbish or something like that?
Trash bag.
Okay, yeah, Marnie.
Those are the original ones.
Altaria. Yeah.
These are all based off of
the grabs. He's the original trash can Pokemon.
Oscar the Grouch was. He's just too real. Alright. I didn't realize how dark that show was until I got older. Grade. Okay, so I think we're guaranteed something good in this pack, so fingers crossed. This is it. For my sanity. And then I'm gonna let Luis open up. Alright, I'm gonna let you open up the last box of the ETB, but I get to open the last pack.
Alright.
Bit. Alright. Luis said, I don't want to do a pack. I want to open up an ETB on camera. Alright. So, I will be...
What'd you get?
Oh, nothing. That's why I didn't say anything, Marnie. Alright, so Luis is about to open this ETB. I'm going to have him sit where I'm sitting, so see you soon.
Alright, now we're going to open up this pack, the Champion's Path. The last one. This is the last one that Sean has, and he let me...
The last ETB.
He let me open it, so thank you, Sean. Alright. So they told me you open it like this. And then you, like, peel it back. Like a lobster. You take the four out. One, two, three, four. Put them there. So this one right here should be Charizard.
Yeah, exactly.
You got Energy, Machoke, Team Yell Grunt, this one, let's see, Weedle, Snake, Milo, and this guy. All right, next one. Pull the back. Rob's face over here, he's like traumatized. All right, so that thing. So wait, it's these four, right?
Yeah.
Four.
Yeah.
So this one should be Charizard. I'm calling it. Steel Energy. Arbok. Arbok is Cobra. Beedrill. Machoke. Zigzagoon. Harvana. Scraggy. Swablu. That one, Team Yo.
Ooh, all creamy VMAX.
That one.
Keep it creamy.
Yeah.
Look at that. Ooh, show it. Chang Chang.
Chang Chang.
All right, next one. Ooh, I hit Charizard.
That's a good
open. You just kind of have to go in, you
know? Oh, is he scary? All right. Let's go, Charizard. Come on, baby.
Let's see. We got...
Oh, my God.
That was my reveal. So we got...
Thank God it's just an Altaria.
Is it there too long?
I don't care right now. It's nothing good. That's the hollow right there. Oh my God.
Wait.
Alright, next fight.
Alright, Rob, pick him up, please. Thank you. I'm not trying to hold him too tight. And then two. Okay, so. Alright. Next pack. Pull it.
That's a good pull. There you go.
Rip it. Here's your thing. 4, 2, 3, 4. Flip it. Fire. We got Sharpedo. Get these off me. We got Foil. Trubbish, like this is the one we're talking about. The little trash bag. Zigzagoon. Ink. So it's like a squid, but it's outside. I don't get it. Pokeball. A champ.
Obstagoon.
And Obstagoon's Kiss. Alright. Here's your thing. Use it. 4. Flip it. It's the rock. Sonya. Piers Morgan. We got Hop. Hatterena. Trubbish. Kakuna. Full Heal. Potion. And Scrafty. Alright. I rip it. You got that thing. Throw it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Electric. Pokemon Center. Machoke. Malamar. Vulpix. Swablu. Carvana. Ekans. This one. I already showed it. Lycanroc, Pierce. Come on. There's no way that we. Yeah, there's no way. That one's calling me. So you got Grass, Victini, Pokemon Center Lady, Suspicious Food Tin.
Careful.
I think they said there's something here. Hold on, let me. Linoon. Potion.
Oh wait, no, wrong one.
Trubbish.
Wait.
Roly. Coley. And then we're gonna open up this next one now. No, I'm just kidding. Kakuna.
Wailord. What a reveal.
Alright, so we got. We got a little code. 1, 2, 3, 4. You got water. Choke. Teeny. Hop. Vulpix. Potion. Snake. Purloin. It's like sirloin. That one. And trainer, or no, professor.
Alright, your last pack.
Last pack, because Shanga still been the last one. Can this one be the last one and this one be the last one?
Sure.
No, I'm gonna make this one the last one because I pulled this one.
Alright,
so last pack. Let's see. Here's your code. 1, 2, 3, 4. Flip it. I don't know if this is dark. Deep water.
Deep
Hop.
Blue sea.
Deep blue ocean. Arbok.
I know what it is, but.
Sharpedo. Inkay. Nick hit. That one. This one. And is it this next one? One more?
Keep going, one more.
Pokemon Center Lady. All right, y'all ready?
Creaming.
Oh my god.
Zoom in.
My collection just started. Oh my god.
Can we open that with darkness? Come on.
Yeah, do it.
No, we're not opening that right now. Oh my god, wow. Dude. Alright, we'll be right back. Oh my god. Alright guys, I'm out of breath right now. I cannot breathe. I cannot believe Luis just pulled the Charizard on camera. So I will talk more about this soon. So that means I'm giving this pack away a part of the Trick or Treat Halloween giveaway. So there'll be more news on that soon. So keep an eye out for that. These are the promos we got today. So no matter what, these promos like have beautiful value and it's just nice to have them. I'm starting my modern collection now. Thank you to my little totem, Lucky Charizard. It would honestly be a disgrace if we didn't pull a Charizard having this guy on set today. So thanks, little guy. And I'm gonna very carefully kind of go through the cards we pulled today. Today was absolute insanity. I don't even know what to say right now. I'm speechless, I'm babbling. You guys know how I get whenever I pull something crazy. Just like, man, I really appreciate you guys watching these videos. Remember to like and subscribe if you like the content I got going on. We have so much crazy stuff coming for you guys and we're not even close to being stopped. We're not even close to being finished. We're just getting started, so. Let's just look at this guy, Kabu, and very carefully. Where's the Charizard?
The last one, bro.
What do you mean the last one? Guys, I really thought Steve just put two in the same pack. I almost had a heart attack, but look at this gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous card. Man, this is how I know the Pokemon journey starts now. I'm just so glad that Luis and Rob and Steve were here with me to share this moment because, oh man, this is not something you want to experience by yourself. So I'm just super fortunate to have these guys with me. I'm going to take really good care of this guy because now my modern collection starts and I cannot wait. But anyways, I will see you guys soon. I always appreciate you guys. A reminder to like and subscribe. Follow me on Instagram at Sean Dimension. Be on the lookout for the Trick or Treat giveaway. I'm going to be doing that soon. More information coming out. So have a great day. I'm out of breath. My BPM is too high. I am under cardiac arrest. I need to go to the hospital. I don't know what else to say. See you guys later.